Here is a new test with LCD made with 6 number, 7 digit LCD with blue background. I simulate a clock with a thermometer, see clock. Now our number are randomly chosen by Arduino, identically for temperature. I try to print display same zone as position for negative and positive number. See number positive. Will be soon negative number, now is a positive number randomly, so must waiting. See temperature with just units, not decimal number. See negative number. Waiting negative number with 1 minute, just minutes, a decimal. See, we'll see now. Yes, nice. Display is made with driver HD 6021, and is by byte from a Chinese site. So I will test soon with real clock.